So now show you how to connect the side light to the door. Okay, use the melon together. Now, you see three holes, one, two, three holes here. Yes, connected to the door. And use this part, yeah, to screw it. You see, it's screwed. Now I tell you the steps again. Put them together, side by side. Yeah, side by side. And there are three holes, one, two, three holes. And use the plums to screw on. Screw them on one by one. And they are connected. And last, you can use the glass cement to fit it to prevent any water zone in.